Today's my day because Viago works all day today until 8 o'clock. So I'm now walking, and I was lost at first. I was supposed to meet him for the one meetup at 11, and I got lost, but now I'm on the right track. He made an itinerary for me yesterday, so I'm trying to follow the map that he made. First stop, well, my second stop. The first stop was the one meeting, which was at 11. Now I made it to my second park, my second stop, which is the Burger Fountain. The weather is really nice. It's like 77 degrees. So, and I want to go check out the Loring Pond. So I made it to the pond. I decided to take a break from the itinerary and ride on these bikes. We have DV Bike in Chicago, and this is called Nice Ride. Rented the bike. It was a hard process. Wednesday morning, and it's like 68 degrees right now. It's 11 a.m. It's not that cold, but I still put my little jacket on. So I'm doing the second half of my itinerary now. We just checked out of our hotel. Finally made it to Hennepin Bridge, which is across the Mississippi River. So I wanted to rent the bike again, but then I got nervous and I was like, I'm not about that life riding my bike on the street. It's very... I'm at the Wild Fast Cafe and I'm eating a buffalo chicken wrap. I'm like some like trail. It's kind of nice. I'm going off my itinerary for a bit to check out the trail. I almost fell. Oh man. Oh my god. I can't like be stable. I'm trying to be Indiana Jones over there, and I like poked myself and I'm bleeding a little bit. You can't really see it, but I'm bleeding a little bit. Because as I was trying to climb up, I like broke my headphones inside of my phone. So the piece that goes inside the phone broke off. As you can see, it's right here. And so now I have no headphones because no way to connect it. So. Made it to Stone Arch Bridge, and it's so nice. Above the Mississippi River, look at that. It's beautiful, right?
On my knees ripped apart, but I see you out there. So I'm taking these chains off my heart. I'm listening close. I'm on my way.
foot on the hot fudge sundae. It tastes like I'm eating cake or something, and it's not tasty. And it's 2:20, and Bianca's gonna come pick me up at 3:00.